love the smell of sweets when I come into the house and somebody has baked for me. Sometimes when we make a cake, it's way too big for our family size and we end up eating it all, which is not good for your health, or eating it for the next week. So if the recipe has 3 eggs, I will just divide all the ingredients by 3. If it's got 5 eggs, then I divide it by 5. It will make your life so much easier because you don't have to divide an egg.